We're looking for results, but we're also looking for improved performances, and today was an improved performance by far. You know, everyone playing their part and creating opportunities. I thought we played really, really well, countered whatever they threw at us, and we have to go back and look at defending set pieces. That's the only way they could have scored today, because we were outstanding in defense. On the counter, we were really good, created the opportunity, so a really, really good performance.
The first game, we let them play at the back, and they're comfortable with their style of play. But today, we went out there, we put pressure, and they were shocked. And us putting pressure, we got the first goal, and they didn't know what to do. From there, we had, more chances more than them. And, I also waited for that goal, and it was, near, and I kept on hitting the crossbar, I kept on hitting the pole, but at the end of the day, I was composed in that one ball, and I got to finish it for the team.